Welcome to Coldskull EduSoul Knowledge Hub. This session is for faculty or teacher can share the activity to the enrolled students like how to share assignment, how to share video link like YouTube, how to create online quiz. Assignments allow students to submit work to their teacher for grading. The work may be text typed online or uploaded files of any type the teacher's device can read. Grading may be by simple percentages or custom scales, or more complex rubrics may be used. In a course, with the editing turned on, choose assignment from the activity chooser. Give it a name and, in the description, explain what the students must submit. You can upload document from the additional files area. Expand the other settings to select, for example, availability times, how you want them to submit and how you plan to give them feedback. Comment inline allows you to annotate directly on their submitted work. If faculty want to verify the student are submitting their own work, or if want to changing student submission once uploaded, explore the submission settings. To have them submit in group, as a section-wise or houses-wise, group submission settings, ensuring course has groups. To use a rubric instead of a single grade scale, change the grading method to rubric and, once the assignment is saved, create or locate the rubric from the advanced grading link in the assignment. URL resource, URL, uniform or universal resource locator, is a link on the internet to a website or online file. Faculty can use the URL resource to provide their students with web links for. Faculty can edit the URL settings, even without the editing turned on, by clicking the URL icon and then clicking the gear icon, actions menu. In a course, with the editing turned on, choose URL from the activity chooser and give it a helpful name. In external URL, type the web address of the site you want to link to, or click the choose a link button to access other options. In appearance, choose how you want your URL to display. If you don't see all the settings, then ask your academic operation as they may need to enable them site-wide. Expand the other settings to specify what you require and then click save and return to course. Online quiz, it's a powerful activity for faculty needs, from simple, multiple choice knowledge tests to complex, self-assessment tasks with detailed feedback. Questions are created and stored separately in a question bank and can be reused in different quizzes. When creating a quiz, you can either make the questions first and add them to the quiz, or add a quiz activity and create the questions as you go along. In a course, with the editing turned on, choose quiz from the activity chooser. Give it a name and, if required, a description. Expand the other sections to select the settings you want. With the default settings, students can repeat the quiz, moving freely between questions, each on a different page. There is no time limit and scores and feedback display once they have completed the quiz. Quiz setting to change default setting like proctoring video, time limit, reattempt of quiz, quiz display, feedback, score and much more. Click edit quiz. Click add and then click, plus a new question. If you already made questions in the question bank, then click, plus from question bank. Or if you wish to add a question randomly picked from a category of questions, click, plus a random question, dot. Choose the type of question you want to add and then click, add, at the bottom. Add your question. For help, see the documentation question types. 6. Save changes and repeat the steps for as many questions as you need. Click, save changes when you have made your question. If you want, change the maximum grade for your quiz to reflect the number of questions. Many faculty may be wondering how to connect with their students and teach online. This demonstration is for academic coordinator or faculty on what they can do with their students these and other hard times or in addition to your regular face-to-face or fully online classes. This channel is for our associates to learn. We believe that we learn best when we teach and share information with others. So feel free to share your videos and the work you do with your students. Thank you. Connecting to Coldskull EduSoul Knowledge Hub. Join us to our social media.